Hi, this video tutorial I will cover using this keyword how to call the default constructor. Here I have defined a student class. It has two attributes, name and age. And here I have defined default student constructor. Here I have defined student constructor which accept name and age. And from this constructor, I am calling default constructor using this keyword. Here I am setting name and age. Here I have defined student test class. It has a main method. I am running this program in debug mode. Here I am calling student constructor which accept two parameters, name and age. And this line will call default student constructor. Here you can see the output. Name is Peter and age is 25. Here using this keyword, I am calling default constructor and this line should be the first line in the constructor. Otherwise, compiler will throw compile time error. And this is about how to use this keyword to call the current class constructor. And thanks for watching.